Well, let's see what they got going on Tahitian Drive. It's one of those fire bulldozers right there. Must be a donation center.
Yeah.
All that water. So the fire's just behind this pool.
Street's closed. Didn't have to let anybody go around.